I think of the sky and the candles there.